long blonde hair, bleached in the sun, or a short black bob, or pigtails for fun, be pink lip gloss, and long white stockings, or a plain blue dress, and book by Stephen Hawking, be a huge fake pearls, around the slim neck of faint moustache, a smile never breaks, be the face colour from Vogue magazine, or a bored spoiled brat, rebellious and supine. Played out on the screen. She was a dream of a dream of a dream of a dream, dreamt by someone else, not me. She was the real thing. She had a wicked pair of eyes, cutest of nostrils and a killer smile, tears of an angel and cheeks of a saint. Meeting her in life size would make my demons faint and run away back where they came, to the depths of hell I'd go. If she'd want me to, but I hope she won't ask me that, as I don't have a clue where the hell is hell, because she's so pretty and all the other nice words as well. Understand.